So recently I acquired these Maxwell Technologies Ultracapacitors. There's six of them connected here in series. They're 2,600 farads each, and they're 2.5 volts each at their maximum charge, so that's 15 volts in series. When this is fully charged, it holds about 48 to 49 kilojoules, and that takes a long time to charge up. I'm using a bench power supply, but it's limited to 5 amps. So if you watch the voltage on the right increase, it's a very, very slow process. It takes roughly 20 minutes to fully charge this thing up to 15 volts. I've also added a small voltage readout display, which is really useful because you can tell the voltage while it's not hooked up to a power supply or a multimeter. So I don't have a real application for this. I brought it just because it looked like great fun to play with.